Hey friends, my name is Sean from the Ontario Science Center, and I love looking at fireworks up in the sky, but sometimes the trees get in the way or the weather isn't ideal. So I found a fun, safe experiment you could try at home where you create fireworks underwater in a jar. Let's check this out.
You're going to need a few items for this experiment. First, you're going to need a glass or jar full of water. Fill it about 3/4 of the way to the top. Next, you're going to need a fork for stirring, some cooking oil in a separate container, about 2 to 3 tablespoons. You can use vegetable, I'm using canola oil. Some food coloring, you can use one or many colors. And finally,
some paper towels or a towel just in case you make a mess.
Now that we have everything we need, let's get started with the experiment. I want to add a few drops of food coloring to the oil. What do you think is going to happen? I want to add a few drops of green. Some red and some blue. Did the oil change color? No. That's because food coloring oil are immiscible, which means they don't mix. So I'm going to break up those spheres into smaller spheres using this fork.
You may notice that all the food coloring has settled at the bottom of the container. That's because food coloring is more dense than oil, which means that all its molecules are packed tightly together, so it's heavier than the oil and sinks to the bottom. And now for the fun part, I'm going to add the oil and food coloring mixture to the jar full of water, and let's watch the magic happen. Okay, so it's not real fireworks, but it is a very beautiful display. So what's happening here? Well, just like how the food coloring and the oil are immiscible, they don't mix, oil and water don't mix as well. The food coloring is more dense than the oil and the water. So it begins to sink through the oil, then through the water. And as the food coloring is dissolved, it leaves this beautiful trail, creating what appears to be fireworks, or a nice display in the water. Hope you have fun trying out this wonderful experiment, fireworks in a jar, and try different things. For instance, maybe use different oils, or mix the colors in advance and add them to the oil, then to the water. Maybe try different temperatures of water, or larger or smaller glasses, and see the results, then share them with us. Thanks very much for joining me. Take care.